Okay, hello my friends. I'm Miss Rileigh. We haven't danced together before. We are going to get started with a nice jazz warm-up. We're going to start with 8 jumping jacks facing the front. Our jumping jacks, we want to jump open with our feet. Our hands come up to make a star shape and then come together, not the other way around. That just feels awkward. Don't do that. So we go open and close. 8 to the front, 8 facing the side, 8 facing the back, 8 facing the side, and 8 facing the front. After that, we're going to follow along and keep warming up. Okay. Let's get this party started. Oh, I should put that song on here. Good song if you haven't heard it. Let's do good song. Do this song. Ready? Jumping jacks. 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sure you're standing with the music. Not going too fast or too slow. To the side. There we go, to the back.
Keeping it real.
down. You might just be all the way up. And down. We go up and down. We go up and down. We go up and down. There we go. Now try not to let your shoulders. There we go. Now bend your knees, or start your feet. Keep your arms in front of you, so your heels are off the ground. See, my heels aren't flat. I'm pushing my heels forward. There, go. Now push your heels to the floor and straighten your legs. Shoulders are down. Now remember earlier I told her to put her belly button to the floor. I want us to still have that feeling of her belly button reaching all the way to the back of our spine throughout your entire class. Reach all the way to the side. Stretch out the side of your body. Reach all the way. Reach. Come up, make an L. Turn to the side. Try and make a flat back. Yep. Your back should be so flat. You can make some getty off it. Back, like, flexion, skin is flexed. So to the back of the room. Reach up to the ceiling. Making a straight line between your hands. And bend your back leg, grab your back foot. Not even myself. They're all gonna say I'm rebounding, so rebound all over me. There we go. So don't want nobody else. And let go, open to the front. No, no, we said we're gonna live in the moment. You can still be on your foot. There we go, that's better. Every day I believe in. Sit on down, open to your straps. Now I want to sit up nice and tall. You want to feel like your tailbone is going straight down the floor. If you're slouching back, that's not the place to stretch. If we feel like we have to slouch back, then we need to close our legs a little bit, yes? Open as much as you can to keep your good posture. You can stay as tall from your sits bones. Bring your arms up. Face the side. Keep your sits bones on the ground. And reach as far forward as you can. One foot in front. Your back knee is going to go to the floor. You're gonna reach forward as you have. So Laurel, can you start with your other leg so I can make sure you're doing both legs? So always do the leg forward closest to the back of the room. So whatever one is closer to the double doors. There you go, that's better. And straighten that front leg. Now from there, slide as far forward as you can, keeping your back knee on the floor, shoulders down, and just slide as far down as you can. Stay there. I'm gonna time you for 1 minute. Go. Okay. You turn up the music. Help you stay in your splits a little longer. We are going to work on our pirouettes. Yes, we worked on them a while ago. So remember, we want to go tendu out to the side. Then we come to our preparation position. We have our opposite arm is leg forward. We have our back leg, our back heel is popped, and both legs are bent. From here, we push off of our back leg to go to our passe position. Remember all this? We haven't done it in a while. We go straight to our passe position. Our toe comes to our knee, our bottom leg is straight, and we go up to releve. Yes, arms are in first. So we go tendu to our prep, both knees are bent, and we go up to our releve and come back down. So Laurel, make sure that we're doing opposite arm is leg. So you're going same arm is leg, so you have the same arm forward as leg is forward. You want to go opposite arm forward. Yeah, let me see. Nope, other arm. There, now both knees should be bent, and your heel needs to be off the ground in the back. Both knees are bent, heel off the ground in the back. Now from here, we're pushing off of our back leg to go straight to our passe releve. There we go. Try not to lean back when you go up. Yeah, go straight up to the ceiling. Ready? We go tendu to our prep. Do it with me. Releve. And together. Again, go tendu to our prep. Releve. There we go. That's it. Releve passe. Again, tendu. Prep. Passe. Releve. So when you prep, real quick, before we go on, don't cross your leg behind you. We still want our feet to be right underneath our hips. Yes, so if I'm looking straight forward, you can see both my feet. If we're here, where you can't see my feet, too crossed. Way too crossed. Yeah, make sure your foot's right behind you. You're very crossed right now, Laurel. Don't let your feet get crossed. Leg needs to go straight behind you. Much better. So you tendu to our prep. And, whoop, don't cross it. Both knees should be bent. Heels up. Don't cross it. Don't cross it. Both knees are bent. Heels up. And go passe releve. There we go. Nice job. Let's do the other leg, okay? We go tendu. Prep. Both knees are bent. And go passe releve. There we go. Make sure your knee isn't going out. Your knee should be going straight forward. There it is. We go tendu, prep, passe releve, and come down. Make sure you go up onto releve. Let's do it again. Ready? We go tendu and prepare, passe releve, and down. There we go again. Make sure when we're coming out of it, we're not just like throwing it onto the ground. Yes, you want to come down boop, as nicely as possible. Let's do one more. Ready? We go tendu. Passe releve, or this is our preparation. Yes, now passe releve. There you go. Much better that time, Laurel, much better. Okay, let's go back to the first side. We're going to do a quarter turn, so we're gonna face this side. Then facing the side, we're gonna go prep, face the back. Out, prep, face the side. Out, prep, face the front. So we're doing it four times, make sense? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Make sense? We're good? Okay. Feet together. We're gonna do it with the music, so there's no stopping. Ready? Shoulders down, nice posture, don't let it move. Six, seven, eight. Here you go. Tendu and prep. Quarter turn to the side. And together. There we go. Stay there. Go tendu. And prep. Quarter turn to the back. And together. There we go. Other way. Tendu. And prep. Go to the side. We're on the same leg still. There we go. We go tendu. Prepare. Quarter turn to the front. And together. Nice! Shake it out. So now we're gonna do the other side. Remember, we're still turning toward our back foot. Now we're doing this leg, so we're turning the other way. Make sense? Let's do it. Six, seven, eight. We go tendu and prep. Quarter turn. Feet together. Again, good job. Tendu and prep. quarter turn. Feet together. Here we go. Uttanasana. And breath. Quarter turn. Feet together. There we go. All the way to Rileigh. Get your posse up nice and high to your knee. Breath. Quarter turn. And together. There! Nice job. Shake it out. You're going to do a half a turn. Okay, let's start on the first side. Now this time we're going to go from front to the back of the room. So we want to remember our spotting. We're going to look straight to the back of the room. Now like anywhere else. Straight there. All right, let's try it. First side. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go tendu. And prep. Half turn to the back. Wrong arm, low, wrong arm. You're going to do opposite arms like tendu. And press. Half turn to the front. There, let's do it again. Other arm, Laurel. Opposite arm is leg. Wait here for you. There! Oh, there it is. There we go. And half turn to the back. Just half turn. There you go. Nice job. Your tendu. And breath. Half turn to the front. Nice job. Let's do the other leg. So good. Ready? We go on the leg. And prep. Half turn to the back. And together. There it is, tendu. Make sure you're turning toward your back foot. Prep. Turn toward your back foot. And together. There you go. Go tendu. There it is. Get your posse up to your knee. Foot touches your knee. And together. Turn the other way, Laurel. Make sure you're turning toward your back foot. Prep. Turn toward your back foot. And together. Wait, you turned the wrong way again. Do one more. I didn't see you do your prep on that last one. Yeah, just go one more. Tendu, prep. Tendu, prep. And turn toward, nope, turn toward your back foot. So if you have this leg back, we want to turn towards that foot. We don't want to turn towards our front foot. Try it again. Let me see. Tendu, prep. Turn toward your back foot. There it was. Much better. Shake it out. Get a sip of water real quick. Okay, let's see here. We're going to learn a dance today. Cheese it. Cheese. Big smile. Pop it, squeeze it, cheese it. We're going to look down. We hold one, two, three. We look up to the front on four. Then we bring our hips down into our standing legs, the one that's not bent, into our straight leg. Our hips go down, 6, 7, 8. We're going to do three pivot turns to this left leg. We step front, pivot, front, pivot on. Wait, you brought a step front and pivot. When you went to the back, you know what you did instead of pivoting? You brought your leg around like this. Remember, you have to step and then pivot. So you go step and pivot. Now for the next one, you take this back leg and step it in front of you. You have to step it down and pivot. Better, that was it. Okay, on the third one, we step it front again. We step front and our arms come out. There we go. The third one to pivot, hands on our hips. You can face the front for this real quick, but we take two steps to go backwards. They come through our posse and we step onto releve. So we walk 7, 8. Then we hit 1. We'll stop there for a second. So we're here in our bevel. We go 1, 2, 3, look, 4. Hips, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pivot, turn, 2, 3, 4. With hands, 5, 6, walk 7, walk 8. Kinda, sorta? It's a lot faster than that, so let's do it a little bit faster. We're in our beginning position. We go 5, 6, or 1, 2, 3, look for hips, 5, 6, 7, pivot turns, go 1, 2, 3, 4, hands, 5, 6, walk 7, walk 8. Kinda, sorta? Let's do a full speed this time. Okay, we're in that right position. We go a 1, 2, 3, 4, hips, 5, 6, 7, pivot turns, go 1, 2, 3, 4, hands, 5, 6, walk 7, 8. Triad music? Let's do it. You've got it, but you got to be ready. Yes, you got to be in your bevel. If you're not in your bevel, it's going to be really hard to start. Woo, gorgeous bevel, Laurel. Whoops, daisy. Ah, nope. There it goes. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, look four, hips, 5, 6, 7, pivot turns. Use your hands. Walk 7, I know what I got. I know what I need. Okay, one more time like that. The mod on a bit. Yes? Okay, let's do it from the top. Show me your bevel. 1, 2, 3, look four.
I know what I got. I know what I need. I know that you made something fit for a queen.
Okay, you ready to go on? Yes, you walk 7, 8, you turn to the front. You show them your left foot and your left hand. So we point our left foot, it comes out nice and straight as we go like, look at my rings. We go 1, drag it in 2, back to our bevel. Now we switch to the other side, we open our knees, we go open and a close. Now we do the same thing on our leg, but this time our left hand comes up. So your back hand comes up as you point your foot and in. And we do the same thing, we go open to the front. Yes, so we just walk to the back. 7, 8. Show them your ring. 2, go 3, 4. Show them your foot. 6, 7, 8. From here, we're going to do a jazz square, crossing your left foot over first. Our hands are going to do windshield wipers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember our jazz square? We cross 1, back 2, 3, 4. We do another jazz square. This time, your hands come all the way down, like you're showing off your ball gown. Yes, so we just went 1, 2, 3, 4. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. So remember our jazz square goes to the corner as we cross, straight back to the side and the front. To the corner, back to the side, to the front. Yes. So slowly, we just did our last pivot turn, 5, 6, walk 7, walk 8. We show our ring 1, together 2, 3, switch it 4, show your toe 5, bring it in 6, go 7, windshield wipe for jazz square 1, 2, 3, 4, ball gown 5, 6, 7, 8. There it is, do it faster, ready? Just go full speed, go over it. Just from that part, from the 5, 6. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, pivot turn, 5, 6, walk 7, 8, go 1, and 2, switch it, 3, 4, out, 5, and 6, switch it, 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, down, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice, let's do the whole thing from the top with music. You got it? How's our thumb scale? Upside down, good, we're doing good, okay. From the top, show me that bevel. I'll talk you through it. You got it, girl. Look at that bevel. That's like 20 times better than the first time we did a bevel. It looks gorgeous. Your heels popped up so high. You have your leg all the way across and your hands are in here. You just look so gorgeous. I just had to tell you. Yes? Head down. Let's get started. 1, 2, 3, look four, hips. Give it turns. Two, three, four. reins. Yes, let's do it. Back to your bevel. You got it. Back to your bevel. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hips. Keep it turned. 5, 6. Drop start. Out. In. Five. Seven. Out. In. That's where. So good, so good. Okay, we're gonna do it again. This time, I wanna see a smile the whole entire dance, because the dance looks gorgeous. I wanna see the biggest smile you can possibly do the whole entire time, okay? And let your smile come from your face and radiate through your whole entire body. Sound good? Let's do it. You look beautiful. Back to your bevel. You got it. Let me see. Beautiful. Now look down. Remember the first move is we pop our head up. Awesome, Laurel. 1, 2, 3, look, 4. Keep it turns. Walk back.
I know what I got.
Out.
I know what I need.
Jasper.
I know that you made something fit for a queen.
There we go. So beautiful. We're going to do it 3 more times. Okay? Each time, I want you to think about something that you want to do a little bit better, okay? So, whether that's, I forgot to cross my first one on the jazz square, or, I forgot one of my hips, right? Or, oh my gosh, I forgot to smile. Yes? Pick one thing you want to do a little bit better this time and make it just that much better. You got it? Ready? 3 more times. Hands on your hips. Bevel, looking down. Look four.
I know what I got. I know what I need. I know that you made something fit for a queen.
Beautiful. 2 more times, just like that. It looks so gorgeous. We're in 2 more times. As best as you can possibly dance. Yes, best thing in your whole life, like you're on stage. 1 last time. That's all we're going to do. Make this one the most fun. You've got it. Even bigger this time. Even bigger. Last one. Show me that bevel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thanks for dancing with me. You did amazing. I'll see you next week. Bye.